Hi, I'm going to show you the features of a functioning prototype of a BlueJ extension for attaching unit tests. Right-click on a unit test and a new menu item appears for attaching. That menu item does not appear when you right-click on regular classes. Select Attach and a dialog appears from which you can choose a class to attach to. Click OK and the unit test is attached to the class. That's it.